Israel bombed an apartment building in central Beirut early on Monday. It's the first time they've hit the center of the capital in nearly a year of exchanging fire with Hezbollah. Israel also hit other targets across Lebanon, as Hezbollah sustained heavy blows to its command structure, including the killing of its leader, Hassan Nasrallah. Rescuers in southern Lebanon rushed to a building that was hit by an Israeli strike and later collapsed in a village near the city of Sidon.
لما وصلنا بلشنا نشيل بالجرحى اللي قدرنا نشوفهم يعني ما كان بعدهم تحت الردم. تم نقل عدد كبير من الجرحى على المستشفيات والشهداء.
The rescuers continued the grim task through the night, trying to reach those buried under the concrete.
زي ما شفت هلا كان عندنا شخص صرنا أربع ساعات عم نشتغل تحت الردم لنسحبه قدرنا نطلعه وهو على قيد الحياة. هلا بالمبدأ عم نشتغل على رفع الأنقاض لنشوف شو في شهداء تحت الردم.
A wave of Israeli airstrikes across large parts of Lebanon have killed more than 1,000 people in less than 2 weeks, according to the country's health ministry. The government says the fighting they've displaced up to 1 million people.